Alright guys, time to put my program glasses on. Pilot headset. Let's put some coordinates in. Let's make it this one. 33, 26, and 26. Okay. And where is that third waypoint? It's north. Let's put it somewhere here. Okay. 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 Current waypoint set. Let's go. So I should go now to 1500 and then to reduce the speed to 140. So I should add at 300 and reduce to 215 on the crosswind. Okay, we've got 1500 now. Okay. Right. Perfect. Now, our VSI says 0-ish, good. Can't see the runway, it's below us, I suppose. But I'm doing the pattern, right? Speed needs to be to 15. 7000 RPM, please. Okay. Flaps. Confirm. Okay. 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 Was too much altitude. 7000 RPM is recommended. Okay. Can I add a little throttle because I'm kind of falling. Okay, it should be parallel to the rest runway. Okay. How's our speed? Our speed is 140, which is expected. But yeah, we're getting into red zone. So we need to add extra power, okay. Maybe I put too much flaps at the beginning. Okay, once we are here, should go down to 140, so. Something like this. Okay. Alright, confirm. flaps out. Gear will be out on a... maybe now. Is it time to release the gear? Okay. Gear is out. Okay, I want to watch the speed. Now... then we have to... go there. Okay. Trim. Okay, yellow is not good. More power. Keep it green. Okay. It's falling down. Maybe the gear shouldn't be released so early. That was a mistake, I suppose. Okay, keep it green. That's the runway. That's the problem. I don't see it. Can I see it like this? Oh, it's there. Okay, now I need this view. Okay. Now I need to align. I understand, 140 was supposed to be correct speed. Okay, just confirm gear and flaps are out. Okay. 7000 RPM. Okay. Alright. Maybe not perfect, but we'll make it. I just need to keep the dot at the level more or less of the threshold. Okay. 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 All right. Okay. Wow. That was a landing. Well, I followed the procedure, right? Parachute. Okay. Now, brakes very gently. Very gently, because that's scary stuff. Well, brakes are really scary stuff. Difficult left and right brake is just pulling. Okay. Alright, let's turn here if possible. Ah, it was amazing. Difficult, but I didn't fail. I did it. I did it quite okay. I managed to use my some knowledge I gained in the school about how to control the aircraft. Okay, now stop, look around, there might be a plane coming. Huh? Okay, exit. Okay, let's go. Let's just add a little throttle. Find some place to park. And we're done. Good. Nice. Nice job, Sonia. I like this plane. It's a lot of cool stuff going on here. You can learn a lot of things. It's a perfect learning aircraft. It looks so amazing. It's such a beautiful, sleek shape. I mean, just look at this bird. I think, yeah, I wonder if there is any newer of those European aircrafts in DCS, Rafale or Eurofighter Typhoon. Okay, exit.